What got you there with Sean DeLaney?
There's two major learning highways that we have. One is declarative, and that goes through the hippocampus. The second is procedural, that goes through the basal ganglia. Sets of neural links that are put into long-term memory by each of these two systems do different things and allow us to operate differently. So some people prefer to learn declaratively. And it seems that, for example, so this is step-by-step learning. Unfortunately, it is procedures. So you think that's procedures is procedural learning, but it's not. You know, if you follow procedures, it's step-by-step. So it does seem that, for example, estrogen seems to swivel things so that people with higher estrogen, they prefer to learn more declaratively. Also, those with dyslexia or who have a propensity towards dyslexia seem to prefer learning more declaratively. And this is that kind of very step-by-step logical approach to learning. Procedural learning, on the other hand, if you have less estrogen or you are more on the autism spectrum disorder, this type of learning, you have a bit more of a propensity towards this approach. This approach is, it's like you like to get your hands on something and learn it by getting your hands and doing it, or you're learning patterns. For example, children learn the complex patterns of their native language largely through their procedural systems.